Hello, golf friends. This is an example of how to get up and down from the sand trap. I use the dollar bill method. This is a dollar bill. This is a golf ball. Put the golf ball over the face of George Washington. When you lay it down, the club enters the sand right at the edge of the golf of the dollar bill. And the ball, the club head never touches the ball. There's a burst of sand that propels the ball onto the green, hopefully into the hole. That missed by about 1 inch.